Okay, now I believe it should now hopefully be working. This is officially the third time I have tried recording this. The first couple times, the audio didn't work, or my audio didn't work, and I had to start it over again because I couldn't hear anything, and you wouldn't have been here able to hear anything. So, this time, let's just get it over with and get the game started. The poll came in 100% for Undertale Yellow. Although there was one vote, so. Yeah. But, okay. We can st Oh, we can win in this one. If you could hear me at all at first, so just in case, I'm gonna turn it down a tiny bit. So let's say right about there. That should be good. The ruins are full of puzzles. Each fusions between diversions and door keys. They must be solved in order to move from room to room. Allow me to demonstrate. Oh yeah, but this was in the other game. We already know that. You are free to proceed now. Follow me, my child. There are more puzzles ahead. Oops. In this room, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones you need to flip. Press Z to read signs. Stay on the road. Okay. I like that. Woo. Splendid. I am proud of you, my child. One more. It should have opened by now. I'm sure I labeled the correct lever. Do not worry, little one. Try flipping the other switch. Okay. Oh. My child. Are you alright? Oh dear. I'm afraid I cannot reach you. I'm asleep for the moment. You will stay here, will you not? Do not wander. Many monsters are unfriendly towards humans. I'm gonna wander. She doesn't. Fret not, my child. I will protect you. Please, wait there. Da-da! There it is. Da-da. Undertale Yellow. Ooh. Luigi is gone. That was not a. That, I thought that was a video. Okay, here we go. It's this kind of. Pat, I'm Lowy. Lowy the flower. You look like a pretty confident person. I shouldn't hold you here all day, should I? You won't want to be a hindrance. I'll let you go, but you should know this at least. King Asgore is responsible for everything. Seek him out and do what you must. Also, if you ever run into trouble, I can save for you. Just come look for these things and I'll be there. Well, I suppose that's that. Go get him, buddy.
I'll let you guys know I recorded for about an hour until I realized that the audio wasn't working on the recording, so I had to restart everything. It was different before I restarted it, so.
Hattie, looks like you got it then. Flyer is giving fighting a try.
I don't remember what to do with this guy. Oh, my.
You inform Flyer that his life isn't half over. He has a whole half left to go.
There we go. Yep, that was it. That was it.
It's a sign. It says, Exposition in large friendly letters. Stuck? Press this for a do-over. Or don't. Make what is dim bright. Make what is dark light.
There we go.
Private property, no trespassing. On the grass, sorry.
Hello. I'm happy to finally meet you face to face. How long has it been? I was wondering if you'd ever come back. No, too forward. Who am I kidding? I'll never be able to meet you in this state. I just hope, you know, I had no choice. It must be this way. Huh? Whew. I must be seeing things.
And the music's back. Oh, I remember this one. This one was.
Patty,
I see you're still in one piece. You saw that weirdo, right? If you want to get out of here, you'll have to go through him. He shouldn't be a problem, though. And if he is, that's why I'm here.
Lemonade.
According to the price list, it's lemonade stand. 5G a glass. Take some? You pour yourself a glass, but there's no attendant to take your money. What poor service. Leave a tip? How much? You left 5G in a tip jar. Your conscience feels light as a feather.
Oh, corn.
As soon as I stepped in, sweet corn pops up excitedly. Ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding. Oh, crud, what was this? Oh.
Yes. yes or yes, that's it. I'm looking to buy a boat. Know anyone selling? I did the wrong one, didn't I? What? Go before someone else gets in. No! Oh, geez, someone's not ready for that. Dying sucks, right? Right? So try not to do it again. Ah, no. Welcome back. All the way back here again. Gotta do the maze again. Best we can. Go. Ow. No, it's the one where you lost that. No, not gonna miss that one again. This one's not easy. They just spawn right there. Ah! They got us. Oh, no, I was not ready. I went to itch my nose, but I burned my hand up. We should be fine now. Go. Get out of the maze. No! 2 times in a row? Down. go, 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 go. Ah, it was an item in there. I'm not going back in. Ow. Oh. Minus 26. Friend, I planted these for you. It isn't much, but I hope it brightens your day. It always brightened mine. Friend, do not fear the unknown. Sometimes they're nice. Is it wrong to hold doubt in my actions? I enjoyed life before, I did, but I can't go back. What happened? That day would only repeat. What is this? Why do they appear every time I start monologuing? I need more rest. Well, why do you start monologuing every time I appear? Hmm? Maybe don't do that. You can already feel the cavities. Ooh, corn. They like candy corn. I like candy corn. Oh! Got too close. He gave a slight smile. Roaring smiles back. Oh, jeez, they're like little boomerangs. Oh, no. Go. Howdy. Golly, this place sure is dead. Well, the monsters are quiet and lurking. That's not like monsters at all. Don't let this ruin your impression of the underground. We'll leave this dump behind soon enough. What's your distance? There appears to be a drawing of a cat scribbled on it. Does that make it a caterpillar? Oh, great. Another long, dark hallway, it seems. Oh, great. It's getting darker. Perfect. Just what I wanted. Another... Jeez, this is... Okay. Decipat makes his presence known. Decibat. Attack 4, defense 5. Missing his quiet solitude. Don't move. Don't make a sound. Hush, hush. Decibat is not enjoying the music. Oh, well, I think the music is pretty good. I like the music. What I'm assuming is that I don't want to do nothing. You watch Decibat in silence. He seems to appreciate it. Move in silence. Hush, hush. Oh, crud. Don't shy away. Hush, hush. Oh, crud. Why does that move back? M- More quiet, please. You hear that? No? Good. Sweet silence. I declare you an honorary sentinel of silence. I trust you to keep peace and order here. I shall go conquer new lands in the name of quiet. This is a very high honor, so keep it. Hush, hush. Howdy, you seem to be doing well. Only one death. See, aren't you glad you have me around? It's great to be such a needed friend. Oh, someone to talk to. Looking for someone who can match his enthusiasm. It isn't easy being this. Whew. And it'd be cute. Join Crispy Squirrel in his excited yelling. Wait, do you speak fluent reference? Whoa! Got a laser. Go back. What? Not happy with your text, Tally? Haven't you ever heard of the phrase, don't shoot the messenger? Aw, great. Wait, this one seems a bit easier. Maybe. Start that over. Lamb. Trying to get them all turned on. Lamb. Lamb. Oh, come on. There we go. I seem to recall what I once so often saw. Oh. Why did I make it rhyme? I seem to recall what I once saw so often. What I remembered, what it seems is now forgotten. Yeah, I'm reading. So, then never mind, I guess. Geez, I really hope I'm recording right now. I'll check just in case. Okay, good. I had to make sure. stray feather. Take it? Okay. Take the feather. Is it? Nah. Take the feather into your hat. Gives you a proud feeling. Can't see it on my hat, though. I don't know who you are, but I ask you, please leave. No, I don't think I will. I think, howdy. Not too far now. Just gotta deal with that downer. Then you're out of the ruins. See you on the other side, pal. Property of Dao, that monster in the cloak. No trespassing. I think I'm gonna trespass. I really hope he doesn't murder me right now. You're still following me? I thought I made it clear that I want to be left alone. I don't understand. You look just like them. Is this some sort of haunting, or have you come to finish the job? Who the heck are you? Who do I look like? Retreating here wasn't enough, so you hunted me down. Right? What? And I was just starting to accept my reality. The cruelty. Whatever I did to you that day, it's not my intention. I was only... Never mind. Words aren't enough. I don't want to fight anybody, but you invaded my home. The exit is blocked, and you can't stay here. I will not allow it. Ooh, who is he? Oh, is he like a vampire? I think he's a vampire. Oh, he is a vampire. That's why there was a giant bat. Only one thing to do. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Dao musters his fighting spirit. Dao doesn't seem to value communication. I don't suppose you can leave the way you entered, could you? That would be easier for the both of us. Ooh. Whoa. Dao doesn't notice your offer of goodwill. Where did you come from, anyway? There aren't any accessible entrances. Whew. All I know is that somehow you found me. Sorry to make things difficult, but I'm not cowering away this time. The other monsters, did you pester them as well? Not that I care much to keep up with their activity. Oh. This region of the ruins is my home. And my home has rules. The residents understand that. It seems as if you never got the memo that, or you're purposely ignoring my wishes. Whew. I thought it was gonna be like the dummy where he only had one. No, he's got more. dance with that sad face. Don't you understand? Don't you remember me? Who the hell are you? You Count Chocula? Oh, cereal. I know you aren't a phantom, but could it be that? No, it isn't possible. You look so helpless, different. But is it a friend? What the heck are you talking about? No, you aren't trying to hurt me. You aren't who I believed you to be, are you? How could I be so foolish? I apologize, I truly do. This has got out of hand. I don't know how I can make things right now. Dab, accept your offers of goodwill. You want me to shake your hand? Oh, don't you dare pull a Sans on me. I'll slap you. Even after I wrongfully attacked you? But that is a sign of friendship? You're a human, right? Is it safe where you come from? I'm not sure. I didn't expect to meet another human, let alone befriend them. Don't get me wrong, I'd love to have a friend. I mean, I think. I don't really remember what it entails. I guess I'll give it a shot if you will. What do friends do, actually? Do you want to, see my house or something? I have to get there anyway, so I guess I'll stop by if you have time. Well, that's where I'm pretty sure I gotta go this way anyway. I have to, fix something in the other room. Sit down, get comfortable, take your shoes off. Actually, please leave them on. The floors are a bit dirty. I haven't swept since this morning. Alright, I know you're probably eager to get going, but feel free to stay as long as you like. I don't exactly have a huge selection of food. I don't get out much. Oh wait, I have some leftovers you can take with you. I hope you like it. I made it for my birthday. Sponge cake is my favorite. It's a sponge covered in frosting. Take it? Okay. You got the sponge cake. Sorry I didn't invite you. It was last week. You can come next year. Someone made that for me a while back. It's a single corn from the cornfield out in the ruins. I started that field from one piece of corn. Before I closed off the door to Snowden, something happened. I kept finding corn sitting on my doorstep. Every morning, it was just there. I didn't know who it was leaving it, but somehow, I thought they were my friend. I always wanted to repay their kind deeds, but I never could think of anything to leave in return. And one day, they just stopped showing up. That's when I decided to hide away. But I planted the last cob of corn I had down here. It's taken to this environment surprisingly well. I always found it rather inspiring. Are you ready to leave? If that's what you want, I'll lead the way. Well, here we are. Thank you for everything. You have really helped me out. Because of this, I'm leaving this place. I'm tired of being alone. It'll take a few days to pack up. But I think I'm ready to give the underground another shot. I have so much creativity I've been storing up. I'm finally ready to let my talents show. I can publish my novel, have an organ concert. I might make it. Yeah, I might even make another friend. What a world it would be if I had two whole friends. I'll go around and place corn on every doorstep. Everyone needs a little corn in their life. I've eaten corn every day for a year and I'm doing moderately okay. So much to learn, so much to teach. I'm very excited. Oops, there I go with my rambling. Let's get you out of here. Oh, it seems the exit is blocked off. Let's see. There we go, you're all set. Oh, before I forget, I never asked your name. Mind informing me? Oh, apparently we're Clover. Clover? What a nice name. Well, Clover, thank you so much. See you later, friend. Oh, he's gonna do the thing. He's gonna go. Come on, you made me look dumb. You didn't do the dun-dun. Yeah, we're back in the snow. Why'd we stop moving? Oh. We were slightly stuck on the shrub. Ooh. Howdy. Congratulations on being rid of those old ruins for good. You couldn't even go back if you wanted to now. Is the thought of fresh air exciting? Well, don't get ahead of yourself. You're still in the underground. We won't be anywhere. We won't be anywhere near your fancy surface air for a while. Now let's get going, before my petals freeze. Hop on it, bud. I don't know what kind of name to give him. What kind of voice to give him. Actually, what was your name again? It isn't Bud. It's Gun Hat. That's right. It is? Well, Gun Hat? Enough talk. See ya. Hey, pal. What are you wasting time here for? New area a little scary for ya? Come on, you can do it. I doubt you'll even need a save. It's just snow, ice, monsters, and possible risk of frostbite. Nothing to it, pal. Now get out of here. Okay. And that's going to be enough for today, because I think that was like 30 minutes. So, I will continue this in the next one. Bye.